Augustine has been really nice, and the good thing is that the grandparents are here to visit. So Emmanuel is excited, and we're excited because then I don't have to cook. Mom is always doing cooking. Mom is doing special soup. I'm saying you're doing special soup.
Yeah, I shouldn't jump. I should just.
Ethan is just staring at Grandpa.
Wait for me to get out of the house, guys. Because it's squishy.
Daddy, Ethan has noticed where you are.
Oh, hello!
Hello?
The boys are just playing games. Guys, what are you doing? What are you doing?
We're playing games.
Did you call me silly? Don't be silly. The guys are playing games, so they don't want to be disturbed.
Alright, so now, don't cut the line. Oh, we're cooperating.
Who is winning?
Come on.
We're teammates, I say.
We're teammates.
Mary?
Huh?
How are your mommy and daddy?
Oh, they're fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Dad retired.
Uh-huh.
He's just doing politics now.
Yes?
Guys, so today was like a really bad day for us because Ethan had his job. This is like his red book, because here in London the kids, they always have the red book. So today was his 8 weeks appointment, so he was having jabs done on him. So they gave him like 3 injections. I couldn't even film it because it was so traumatic. It was really horrible for me and Happy. Good thing Happy was there, but we really felt so bad because then they were like jabbing him and he was crying, the poor little thing. And he's gonna be having another set of jabs after 12 weeks, which is 4 weeks from now, so it's gonna be 3 months, so he needs to have another set of them. And he was quite a brave little man. I'm just kind of like cuddling him in my bed at the moment because he was like really crying so hard. It was really horrible, you know, when they jab the kids and they just want to stop the nurse, but they have to do what they have to do. It's good for them. And this chap that he took, he has temperature afterwards, so I have to give him some paracetamol, and he's now sleeping because I was breastfeeding him. And you know, I don't know, I also caught that fever that Emmanuel had, because for some strange reason, have you noticed, like, if one person gets sick in the house, then everyone of the person living in that house gets sick. So after Emmanuel finished his antibiotics, I started getting sick as well. And thank God, knock on wood, Ethan hasn't caught the disease, because we are like really doing prevention control, like, you know, staying next to him, like keeping him in his pram or away from us so that he doesn't get infected. So bouncy castle.
Is that all the cards?
Yeah. And Ethan is with Grandma. Cheating. Mine, what's the game? What's the name of the game?
Sea puzzle.
Special puzzle, basically.
And I have to find that.
Spazzle. Ethan, test the bouncer.
Ethan, have you ever looked at that? What's that?
Baby bouncer!
What's that?
Monkey!
Oh,
it's
film. Is it? Bounce, bounce. Here comes Tronet. Here comes Tronet.
Don't
tell me
what.
Okay.
No, it's just
which
Tronet?
Which Tronet?
Which Tronet?
Which Tronet?
Test drive it.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Is it rated for you?
Is it nice?
Is it rated for the baby of that size? That's the question.
He likes it.
Bounce yourself. Now do your job.
Is it nice?
Oh, actually, it's bouncing really well.
Yeah? Oh, if it's bouncing, he's gonna like it. You're gonna sit on it, money, as well? You're gonna break it.
That will just go down to the floor.
Yeah.
He's very interested in his grandma.
To jest tylko dla... To jest tylko...
It's raining tacos.
Baby face in this side.
Mm-hmm. It's raining tacos.
It is, kind of.
It's raining tacos.
Możesz odwrócić.
He's heavy.
No. You like it, Ethan?
Hello.
Just a moment. I'm thinking.
Hello. How are you doing? I like you too. Very much. But there are some things here in front of you. You see?
Like your bouncer? Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Is it nice?
There's some serious filming going on. Because maybe he's laughing. Yeah. Ethan?
Wow!
Oh,
sorry, man.
That is a proper action there. You like your bouncy thing? That's good. Oh yeah, you're bouncing yourself. Oh, you know how to. Emmanuel, you're bonding with your brother?
Yes.
It's a bit of bonding time here. And he's being filmed by parents. Parents are sitting and watching Emmanuel playing with his brother. Oh. Hey, little baby. Does it work, Emmanuel? Looks like it. We have one puzzle left, each of us. So it's a deciding moment now. Now it's very tense.
Who is winning?
This is your leg.
No problem.
We did a survival.
This is your leg.
Bye.
on my other video, my cheeks were really shabby. I was like, of course they're shabby. What do you expect? But I think he can never please anybody. No, but that one really made me laugh because someone literally just pointed out, like, my cheeks are shabby. And actually, when I looked at myself, I was surprised. I was like, actually, they are right, because they looked really shabby on that video. When I was talking about the Oscars. Like, my goodness me. All right, guys, so let's carry on. Love you guys.
I think it's filming already.
Oh, it's already filming. Also, I have to watch this. Yeah, so Hubby is home.
Yes,
and he was grabbing my ass, and he was saying that he's allowed to do that. We're trying to be in the frame together.
Yes. Wonderful. Ah, you look very sexy in the pink nightdress, I must say. I like the bow and everything.
You do?
That construction. Oopsie. That construction is really bursting. That's like a... Like, you became quite a lot for me.
My husband is